Hey everybody, SS Dave here, just showing you connect the 360 controller. On the newer version, you got your button here, and the older version, you have your button up here. You hold those in for a second, it'll start doing the circle around it. On top of your controller, you have a button here, you hold that in for just a second. Once they both see each other, they'll blink, and you're connected. Don't forget to subscribe and like. Thanks, guys.